who's going to jumpstart clearing off sidewalks in Center City, Philadelphia. This is the scene at 16th and Market Streets. Certainly going to be a lot of heavy foot traffic today. A lot of folks going back to work, back to those offices. All sidewalks, a reminder for you, must be cleared at least 36 inches wide. Thankful at least the snow has stopped, so folks now have a chance to do that.
Well, business goes on despite the snow, and the packages must be delivered. We caught up with this driver making his drop-offs at the Starbucks over at 16th and Market in Center City. Marvin Reyes says the snow makes his job harder, but he's prepared for the elements.
As you can see, I got my shovel, so I have to shovel most of the stores that I have to get to. And I wear, you know, double layers, triple layers to stay warm. And basically, that's it. Get a nice hot coffee, and I'm good.
And you know what? Marvin says he's been on the job since 5 p.m. yesterday at the height of the storm. My man, be well.
Hey, preparations are the way to go.
Yep.
You get it done.